Already? Maybe she went back to her ship.
If you're looking for the captain, she was summoned by Lady Ningguang. It seems that the Crux Clash got out of hand this time and has attracted her attention. Captain Beidou was muttering something about Ningguang being a stick in the mud as she headed off to Liyue Harbor.
It's not unusual for those two to be at odds with one another.
But still, Captain Beidou was disappointed she didn't get to witness the crowning of the new champion. She had been looking forward to it for quite some time.
The one who stole the vision was originally to be this hero's opponent in the final round. He knew he stood no chance of winning the match, thus the wicked idea of stealing the prize took hold in his mind. In which case, the Crux Clash comes to a clear-cut conclusion.
Huh? So that's what happened? If that's the case, then the rules stipulate that he is disqualified, and our hero here is the champion.
Paimon thought we'd win and all, but not like this.
It doesn't matter. As the saying goes, honor given is honor deserved. Now, let me go prepare the champion's medal to award you.
Yes, I believe so. Though Captain Beidou is no longer present here, I'll be sure she receives word of it. She is a woman of her word, but the voyage to Inazuma is a treacherous one. You will be plagued by a perpetual tempest the entire trip. In fact, the relentless rain and wind are also an embodiment of the Raiden Shogun's will to close the nation.
Hold on a second. You're saying she can change the weather just with the power of her mind?
Let us not forget that this is one of the seven Archons. If Liyue's Morax could form Guyun's Stone Forest by casting down his stone spears, then it should come as no great surprise that the Raiden Shogun is capable of summoning an eternal tempest. Suffice it to say that if you wish to journey to Inazuma, the Alcor will need some time. You will be notified once all the preparations have been made. In the meantime, I intend to embark on a journey of my own. I will travel all across the vast lands of Liyue in the hope of finding a way to reawaken the vision.
Paimon believes you'll find a way for sure.
Thank you. May both our journeys prove meaningful. One final word of warning. The part of your journey that lies after the storm may well prove to be the most arduous.